On the other hand, another con of B-Town, Mr. Perfectionist, has made headlines by signing a huge endorsement deal for a brand. Details in our next story.
सबसे ज्यादा जो सीख मुझे मिली है वो मुझे अपनी गलतियों से मिली है। आज मैं जो कुछ भी हूँ वो उन गलतियों के वजह से भी हूँ। आज मैं जो कुछ भी हूँ वो उन गलतियों के वजह से भी हूँ।
Well, this may be great news for all Aamir fans, but definitely not for his competitors. We are talking about the other cons of B-Town. And yes, it's surely a matter to worry for them, as Aamir has now reached a point where no one in Bollywood has ever reached. Well, leaving SRK and Salman behind, Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan has become the new endorsement king of B-Town.
ये गलती आपको सिखाती है कि क्या करना क्या नहीं करना, और अपनी गलतियों से सीख कर मैं यहाँ तक पहुंच पाया।
According to recent reports, Aamir has charged a whooping 88 crore from a brand for 1 year's contract. And after charging such a huge sum from just one brand, Aamir has surely become the new Badshah of the brand world. Reportedly, Aamir appears in a series of television commercials featuring 8 products across the group in a new avatar. And we were the first ones to show you one of his avatars where Aamir donned a woman's avatar. But if you're thinking that this news has created headlines only because Aamir has touched a figure of approximately 88 crores, then hold your thoughts, because there are some more interesting updates related to it. Update number 1. If sources are to be believed, even after Aamir charging such a huge amount, the brand sales figure are still the same. And the brand is not too happy with Aamir. And that's not all. Aamir has reportedly not even been present at any of the brand's promotional events. But according to Aamir, going to promotional events were not mentioned in the 88 crore deal. Update number 2. While shooting for these commercials, Aamir once again played the ghost director. If sources are to be believed, then all the ads are Aamir-centric and there is hardly any focus on the product. Update number 3. Another important clause is that reportedly Aamir cannot endorse any other brand during the contract period, which means that this year Aamir will not be able to sign any of the rival brands. Update number 4. And keeping all these things in mind, reportedly the brand is contemplating if they should renew their contract with Aamir. And there is a possibility that they may not renew their contract with Aamir. Well, Aamir may have charged an exorbitant price and managed to become the endorsement king. But because of these imperfections, the actor has turned out to become more of a troublemaker than a brand ambassador.